Let's look at using greater than and less than symbols in formulas. We've got a data set here that shows the total revenue for certain customers during certain months. So let's type equals sum ifs. The sum range will be this total revenue column. And let's have the criteria range be the quantity column. If we wanted to find the total revenue from customers that ordered more than 5, we could type quotation marks greater than 5, and then close that quotation mark, close the parentheses, and that gives us an answer of 700. You can also use greater than or equal to by simply doing the greater than sign, and hitting equal as well. And now the answer is 950, which is the total of these two lines here. In addition to referencing a number in the formula, we can also reference a cell. So let's say that we wanted to add up the revenue that we received after a certain date. We'll come into this F5 cell and type March 31st, 2020. And we'll do our sum ifs formula again, revenue being the sum range. And the criteria range will be this month column. If we wanted to do revenue that was greater than March 31st, we would do the quotation marks greater than, and then close those quotation marks. And then in order to add a cell reference, we need to use the ampersand sign. And then we can simply click and select that cell right there. We close those parentheses, and now we've got 250, which is simply the sum of those two lines. One other symbol that can be handy is the not equal to symbol. Again, we'll do the sum ifs formula, total revenue being the sum range, and now let's look at the customer as the criteria range. And let's say we wanted all customers except for the Bluth company. So we would go quotation marks, and the symbol for not equals to is the less than and greater than sign together. And then we can type Bluth company, close the parentheses, and the answer that we get is 1300. Which is the sum of this Sitwell revenue of 1200 and the Wonder Entertainment Company of 100. These are obviously just some simple examples of using the greater than, less than signs. You can incorporate these signs into many different formulas whenever you want. Thanks for watching, and until next time, go spreadsheet something awesome.